Hello guys, this is your boy Paparazzin coming at you with another smoke tutorial. Today we're taking a look at Dust2. Enjoy! To smoke the doors, B-side, walk into this corner, line up the right edge of your crosshair with the edge of this plank, and run through. If you use a bind, you should just tap the button like I do here. The bind I use is in the description box below. And while you're down there, don't forget to leave a like. To smoke the window on B-side, walk into this corner, crouch down, find this speck of dirt on the door frame, move it tiny bit to the right, and then move your crosshair up until it meets this line, and then jump through. The bind I use is also down in the description. This is a tricky smoke, so I would recommend practicing it before trying it out in matchmaking. To smoke Xbox from underground, just like pro smoke. If you need a lineup for this, you should probably practice grenade physics to begin with. To smoke the close and not the cross, walk into this corner, find this lamppost, and move your crosshair up until it's in line with the antenna tower, and then run through. This is a pretty easy smoke, so you should have no problems just eyeballing it. To Molotov car, jump onto this barrel and stand in the corner, and then find this dot, and once again move your crosshair up until it's in line with the antenna tower, and then run through.
Fire.
If you use a bind for this, you should hold down the button. Since the cross is so wide, you'll need another smoke while we cover the cross. And just ask a teammate to like throw smoke and it should be all good. You could also pass through the cross, although this is more risky. If you really want to line up the smoke Xbox from underground, stand in this corner, aim in the middle of the top of the doorway and just throw. There, easy, that wasn't so hard. You could have just thrown the smoke and it would have worked just as well. To smoke CT from middle, stand in this corner and aim in the middle of this line and just throw.
Deploying smoke shield.
This smoke also pairs really well with the fast. Smoke the corner on A long. Stand in the middle of this door, keep your crosshair in line with the corner of this building, and then throw when your crosshair is in line with the top of this tower. To smoke Xbox from T-spawn, stand on this speck of dirt and aim for the top of the antenna and throw.
Deploying smoke shield.
That is all for this video. Thanks for watching. I hope you learned something new. And if you enjoyed this video, please leave a like and a comment down below. It's really appreciated.